Saturday's $128 million jackpot in the Powerball, but while ordinarily that would be all the buzz, it's where the ticket was sold that's getting a lot of attention. That's because the winning ticket was bought at an adult bookstore in Detroit.
Oh, that's crazy. What a place to win your money, huh? I really don't have nothing to say about it, but it's a good thing it happened. You know, money's good right now for everybody.
And the winner has yet to come forward. Boy, I hope his wife or anybody knew he was there.
He or she, I guess we should say.
Yeah, that's true. You have a point.
Whoever that person is, yeah. Experts say the study adds evidence to the theory that hormones play a role in processing emotions. So we'll be back after the break.
That's right.
You better watch.
The old ties, the suit jackets that have holes in them.
Holes in his elbows. This morning, we are whipping Austin into shape. We're trying to, at least. He wanted to do this, by the way.
That's true.
Coming up in our next hour, we're going to show you how Austin did when we took him to work out with us. Tell you what he didn't do is pass out, and that's good. He stayed with us the entire time. Week in order to get families to be more active. The school also hosts events each night. The Adams family says they don't really mind turning off the television for a week. Not the Adams family that was actually on TV, a different one. They say the only downside, they didn't get to see the story air on TV. Love to check it on the internet if that's still legal in that house.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, we had to get the sweatband out on this one. So we're going to have more on that. Austin, you've been a great sport, by the way. And we're only in day two of Austin Indoors.
That's
I
right.
I think wearing a bra is about the only thing I haven't done this week so far.
Well, have this bag of bras. Is this the right place?
What if they said no? How would you feel about that?
Well, police say they are still looking for a possible acquaintance. Accomplice instead of acquaintance.
We've been saying it for a week. Are you kidding? I've been without a shirt on TV for a week. Gosh.
Poor guy.
I mean, I've got whale hunters calling me going, hey, man, we almost shot a harpoon at the TV there.
Oh, they did not.
We'll fry a deep turkey, and we'll talk about some of the hazards involved with that coming up.
Or deep fry a turkey.
Either one.
Not a deep turkey.
Yeah, deep, exactly.
Showing us how to deep fry a turkey the right way. Brian?
Yeah, Nicole, one of these days we're going to have to teach you how to cook. That's just the bottom line.
Live on a bridge in the middle of the snow, and you're in that nice, warm studio. Remember that?
I do remember
that. This is for that.
Oh, no!
Oh, Austin, seeing you in pain, nothing gives me more pleasure.
Oh, man!
Can we make everybody's favorite weatherman sexy with a chance of hotness?
Oh!
Just about everybody has someone that's hard to shop for. But starting this weekend, you can get some help finding that perfect gift for the people on your list, is what I was trying to say.
Brian Slocum joins us live with a look at some of what you will find at the Winston-Salem Guild's holiday shop. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning. The first thing on Nicole's list is going to be a reading lesson yet again.
We'll tell you where you can get a gold and platinum tattoo and how much something like that costs.
And remember, we said it's a temporary gold tattoo, so how long does it last? We'll tell you tonight at 5.
You know what's interesting? Cameron actually has one of those.
He does not.
You believe me for a second,
though.
I didn't
think about that. The show, her job, and her personal life is the question.
No. Good luck with that. We'll save you the money for the ticket. Tell it how it ends, right?
We're really lucky that we get along. It's not fun if you have a co-anchor that you don't get along.
That you're battling with?
Yeah.
Really, you should see the commercial breaks. It gets ugly around here.